Echocardiogram in mitral regurgitation with aortic stenosis. Colour Doppler echocardiogram in parasternal long axis view showing jets of mitral regurgitation and aortic stenosis, both in systole. RV right ventricle, LV left ventricle, AV domed stenosed aortic valve in systole, MV closed mitral valve with systolic separation of leaflets causing mitral regurgitation. LA left atrium, AO aorta, AS jet, mosaic jet of aortic stenosis in the aorta, preceded by the flow acceleration in the left ventricular outflow tract. MR jet, aliased mosaic jet of mitral regurgitation in the left atrium, starting from the closed mitral valve with a little systolic separation of the mitral leaflets. Quantification of mitral regurgitation by Colour Doppler echocardiogram. Semiquantitative grading of the degree of mitral regurgitation can be done by assessing the Colour Doppler jet of mitral regurgitation in the left atrium. The measures considered are the distance to which the mitral regurgitation jet travels, the area of the mitral regurgitation jet, and ratio of the mitral regurgitation jet area to that of the left atrium. Miate, K and colleagues classified mitral regurgitation depending on the area of the mitral regurgitation jet as follows. Grade 1, mild. Mitral regurgitation jet area less than 1.5 square centimeter plus. Grade 2, moderate. Mitral regurgitation jet area between 1.5 square centimeter and 3 square centimeter plus plus. Grade 3, moderate to severe. Mitral regurgitation jet area 3 to 4.5 square centimeter plus plus plus. Grade 4, severe. Mitral regurgitation jet area more than 4.5 square centimeter plus 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 plus. Same group classified mitral regurgitation depending on the distance to which the mitral regurgitation jet is visible from the mitral valve to grade 1 less than 1.5 cm, grade 2 1.5 to 3 cm, grade 3 3 to 4.5 cm, grade 4 more than 4.5 cm. Mitral regurgitation jet can be assessed semi-quantitatively by comparing the ratio of the mitral regurgitation jet area to that of the left atrium. There was good correlation between angiographically derived and Doppler-derived severity assessments. Grade 1, mild. Regurgitant jet area by left atrial area less than 20%. Grade 2, moderate. Regurgitant jet area by left atrial area between 20 and 40%. Grade 3, severe. Regurgitant jet area by left atrial area more than 40%.